Hello,
hello,
everybody,
everybody.
Today,
we are
going to
read
the Bible
story.
My
name
is
Grace.
My
name
is
love.
Chapter
23.
The wise King Solomon. The King Solomon shouted the people. Solomon became a new king in Israel. Solomon loved God and obeyed David's teachings. Solomon worshiped God with a thousand animal and
keyboard. God knew Solomon loved him. God told him in his dream, ask for anything you want, Solomon. Solomon asked God, I want to know the difference between right and wrong.
Give me
wisdom. God was pleased with his answer. Solomon did not ask anything. Solomon didn't ask for wealth. He didn't ask for long life. He asked for wisdom. I will give you wisdom. I will make you rich. I will make you long if you follow me. God blessed Solomon.
Oh, my God, Solomon. One day, two magi came to Solomon. One mother, no, this is my baby, say another mother.
We live in the same house.
What? Babies.
One of the babies died during the night, and she switched the babies. Were confused, but they brought a sword. The king ordered, cut the little baby and give half to one and half to another.
No, the baby real mother was heartbroken. Don't you kill my baby, just keep doing. Say one mother crying,
said the mother.
Good. Say the other mother. So King Solomon got to know who is the real mother.
Don't kill the baby. Give the baby to the crying mother.
Mother, our king is really wise.
The people were amazed. The people of Israel respected King Solomon. The King Solomon ruled Israel with God's wisdom. The Israelites lived happily and peacefully.
Ah!
And Solomon's days.
Oh, People were talking. What is Solomon doing? He is building a house of God. It will be a beautiful house.
Hiram, king of Tyre, was a friend of David. Give me that best wood to build a house of God. Solomon asked Hiram for the best wood for the temple. King Hiram gave Solomon the best wood. King Solomon gave King Hiram food for the people of Tyre.
Oh, Tyre?
King Solomon sent 30,000 people to King Hiram to bring wood.
Solomon had...
Eighty thousand
stone cutter. Solomon had 70,000 cutters. He had over 3,000 human.
Four men.
The king man then cut the stone to lay the foundation to the temple. Many people assembled the stone to build the temple.
Some people worked with gold and silver. They covered the inside of the temple with gold. They made many things for the temple. Some people worked with clothes.
It took 7 years to finish the temple. The temple was big and beautiful. King Solomon gathered all the ears of Israel. Only the holy things were put in the temple. They worshiped God when they finished the worship. The temple was filled with God's crowd. The temple was filled with God's glory.
King Solomon gathered all the people of Israel. They praised God in new temple. King Solomon prayed to God with David. King Solomon prayed until a God we praise you. Please stay with us. Please help love God. Israelites were happy because of the grace of God.
Grace. Grace.
Face, lips, nose.
We are going to
with
the balloon. We are going to do something. It's a surprise. Wait a minute. This is very nice.
Boo!
No, that's an ASMR. ASMR. ASMR?
Okay, we are going to do
one more surprise.
Yes, today ripped up my poster. Yes, the piano song is very nice.
I am going to do
a
piano for you.
The piano cannot make those sounds. Ooh.
Ha!
not working, sir.
Then next time we will do it later.
Yeah, we will try.
Bye.